What's going on, gamers? Today we're going to be going over how to set a password for your vRising server. Before we get into this tutorial, don't forget to give this video a like, subscribe, and click the notification bell so you can stay up to date on every tutorial we upload, just like this one. Within the vampire world of vRising, other players can be a blessing or a curse. Whether it's teaming up in a group or fighting against other vampires, everything depends on the actions of yourself and the people you run into. In some cases, you may wish to limit who can join the server to prevent unknown people from joining. Whether this is used only to allow friends or trusted players, this can be achieved with a server password function on the server. With the password, you can easily adjust it so only the players with the correct password are able to join, even if they have the server IP. Changing the password is simple here at Apex Hosting, so that's what we're going to show you to do today. To adjust the password through the panel, we're going to go ahead and hop onto your panel and then click on the stop button to make sure that your server turns offline. Then scroll down to the server password field and click on it and enter your desired password to connect. Once you've entered your password, hit enter or save at the bottom of the page and then click on restart at the top of the server for the changes to take effect. It's that easy. Adjusting the password through customizations is also super easy. If the main page field isn't working, the customizations tab can be used instead. Let's start off by hopping onto your server panel page and making sure that your server is offline. So click on stop if it's online. And then on the left-hand side of the menu, there's a customizations tab. Click on it. And then once you're on this page, scroll down to the server password section. In the text field next to it, click into it and enter your desired server password. And then once you're done, click on the name of your server at the top of the page. And once you're here, click on restart and the server should load online with your password. When the server restarts, you can now try and hop into it normally. When you do this, a prompt is gonna appear requiring all players to enter the password to join. Simply type in your password and click on connect, and now you can join the server and play just like normal. And with that, you know how to set a server password and what it's going to do to your server. Adding a password can be super helpful to prevent people you don't know from joining the server. In addition to this, the password can be changed at any time, allowing you to further adjust who can join or only allow yourself to join for maintenance. We really suggest picking a strong password that isn't easy to guess to keep a server secure at all times. With this newfound knowledge of adding a server password to your vRising server, you're ready to gear up and rule the world with friends. Well, folks, that's all we've got for you today. And as always, we hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.